Pretty sure this motherfucker do chopping or something like that. Okay, where is my fucking bike? My bike!
Hello, hello, I'm back. Everybody make sure you refresh. Refresh! I can't even send a message.
Oh, they bike
refresh
here.
Chat too, I guess.
That's cool. Okay. Oh. It could... You know what? You know what? I'm gonna be smart. This is parking lot. Or not real parking lot. Oh,
how'd you know?
Because he always calling you. You can probably
hello,
see
hello.
Us from the window.
Hello, Pog.
Hello. What's up? Are you,
I'm at the prison.
Oh my god, Kaibo! Oh, shit. Oh, man.
I'm only half kidding.
Oh. Oh, you're at the
everyone
prison picking up
caught.
Someone else. Hey! Haha! You know
get
what
fun.
Me and Vin
oh
were
god,
doing
I'm
all
so
day?
Strong.
Or all while you were gone?
Doing weird shit on my bed.
What?
You called
no.
me the
We were doing weird shit in the city.
Funny thing.
Fucking weirdo.
And by weird shit, weird. I mean we were driving around in a moped. We've gotten our third moped already. We're just kicking cars.
All right.
Kicking and axing cars, and not a single cop has done anything about it.
Pussies.
Yeah, but
we don't want to be kicked.
Yeah, a little pussies.
Yeah,
pussies.
Cops have been really horny for very specific things as of late.
Yeah, they were like driving around like crazy.
Yeah.
But like,
I heard,
you know, I was driving around with like weed on my back and shit.
Finish him.
Kicking people.
Oh, you want to get raided?
Well, it's just weed on my back from the field over there, you know?
The field over there?
You know,
by
the
way.
In front. Yeah, what's up?
If you get raided, and you have the key to my house,
oh.
The house will get raided.
Oh,
oh shit. I won't get raided. I took it off my back because Scud drove by and he said he was disappointed in me. And I was like, oh shit, is it because of the weed? And he was like, no. Because you don't have a repair kit on you, because my motorcycle was broken.
Oh.
Dude, you just clotheslined that lady. You should
oh,
join us, Kaiba. It's
all
fun.
Right.
We're just kicking everybody. It's hilarious. Kick this lady. Hell yeah.
Oh, I'm calling it because it's wind down time.
It's wind down
for
time.
Me.
Oh, sweet. What are you going to do while you wind down? We gotta do something for
waiting.
Three people. I'm not sure, actually.
No, I'm going sleep shortly.
Are you going to sleep soon? You're going to sleep soonly?
Soonly.
Vin's gonna go to sleep soonly, so we can hang out. Just the two of us.
Alright.
Just the two of us.
Yeah. It's either random chill grinding or view. And...
Well, I'd rather chill
I
grind
sleep
because...
my brain.
Almost kicked him.
Oh. Wait, you wait, was that again?
Yeah, you heard me.
Wait, what? What? I can't even comprehend what I heard you say. whatever you had said, I can't comprehend what you said. My brain is just... What? You whated? Wait, is the tavern open? We're gonna see the Middle
that's
Park
it.
Taverns open. Maybe we can drink.
Fuck no.
Oh, they're
it's
open.
It's open. You wanna eat some space candies with me, Kaiba? It's really good.
No.
You do, it's so good. You won't believe it.
No.
We have three.
I do not.
Me,
no.
Vin, and you, we could eat some together.
No.
Why not?
My name is.
Because.
Fuck.
No.
Why?
Means. No.
Talk about.
What about. If I have a very convincing argument? Vin, go further away, y'all! And then we go. It's fun. Oh! What's this guy? He's gonna get us!
Oh,
shit, he's gonna get us! He's chasing us on the motorcycle!
He's shooting us?
Is he shooting? Gun? He's not shooting.
You wanna know what I think?
Oh fuck, Kaiba, we're about to get fucked! Oh, he's
flipping us out.
No, don't fuck me.
Oh, never mind.
I'm not gonna fuck you! What?
Who are you telling to fuck me?
No, I said they're gonna fuck me.
Oh, what?
Stop them, Kaiba, stop them! Don't let them! You gotta protect me, You gotta...
You're coming back when you stop being weird.
Well, you gotta help me, you gotta help me, I'm gonna... Oh, sorry, he's dead. Oh, wait, he's alive still, he's gonna... Get him! Oh! Oh, fuck! Oh, he's already dead, okay, good. Oh! Oh! Oh!
What are you doing? That's... Come
on. Yeah, I... Don't really
don't worry,
believe
we
that
killed him.
You've stopped being weird.
Yeah, well, no, I finished killing the guy.
No, that's not
he's,
the awkward.
He's not gonna fuck us anymore.
They want to kill us.
Yeah, he's too dead too. Kaiba! Woo! Kaiba! He hung up on me! Oh shit! They're gonna win! Oh god, help me! Oh, under the car! Oh shit! Get him! We're never gonna catch up, but you know.
I don't know. I'm not sure about this. We can. Still see them.
What?
Hello, I am vanilla as fuck and not saying anything weird.
Oh, really?
Let's kick that cop car. Yeah, I'm not.
So you're not shitting in my asshole?
No, of course
not. Yeah,
not
even losing lights. Wow. Illegal scam. Not even faking lights.
I am not shitting in your asshole at all whatsoever right now. I am.
You're always shitting in his asshole.
No, I'm not. I'm not always, not right now. Kaiba, what would you like to do? Oh, fuck, that's a juicy target. Get him.
I think their mopeds are faster.
Wait, what? Wow. Oh! That's the mayor. Or previous
not
mayor.
Not longer.
Hey, Kaiba, are you speaking? Because I can't hear you, yo.
Not longer.
No.
Not longer mayor,
why are you,
but still.
Why are you such a listener?
I dry over him.
Why are you taking a colossal shit in my asshole?
What? I'm not! What are you? What?
You are.
Oh, shit. Kaiba, you gotta calm down, yo. You gotta calm down. You shouldn't even be mad because you didn't get arrested this time. You got away. You're just. What? 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 He hung up on me,
Yeah.
Kaiba, please, I love you. Why are you gonna be like this, Oh, shit, I didn't need to say that loud.
Okay. I mean, we already know.
Why? It was,
no, that.
Shut up.
You gonna call him again? Call him again.
Yeah, of course.
Are you gonna call him again?
I mean, I want to be with him and make believe with him and live in harmony.
Because you need to make song.
Love.
You need to make song to him.
I want to be with him. And make believe with him and live in harmony, oh love.
Harmony is the place that they repair cars, so I don't know if you want to live.
What? Oh! Oh, my body. It's what okay, the right. Fuck? So
this
much blood.
We're gonna make it.
He didn't answer this time.
Yeah, he's ignoring you. Because,
oh,
like he say, no means no, Pink.
Yeah, I know, but he said he's gonna wind down. He's gonna wind down.
That either means
we're gonna fart around and do grinding stuff together, or we're gonna sit in the hot tub together and play VU.
Well, as your free time, you're doing grinding.
Not play VU, but you know, be in the VU.
So wait, as your free time, you're doing grinding things.
Yeah. But if we're not free timing, then he's bitching and moaning while we're fishing. Who didn't lock the door? What the fuck? Oh, I guess it's morning, but still, no one's here. Like, he just like drove inside to look around and then left.
There, what they gonna do? I'm working there.
In when a fucking moped, just driving through the restaurant.
To be honest, when I was first-time part-time worker, I drive car inside. So okay, this is not the worst I do. And they turn alarm because they think they were, you know, robbing them.
Oh fuck!
I think we make their. Oh my god! Oh, we shit. Don't make them. Okay.
Never what mind. Happened?
Okay, let's go. Enemies of the state. Acquire.
Oh shit, see that kick? Shit. Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh god, from my eyes, that was fucking horrifying. From my eyes, I thought we flew off into the water. Oh! Oh god, Dad, why? I think I'm in the ocean. He's hung up! Kaiba, why? I love you, man. Why you gotta be like this? I'm out of the ocean.
What the fuck are you doing?
We were riding a moped and I flew off the moped into the ocean. Vin's having issues trying to climb. Wait, this ladder's not real, Kaiba. Kaiba, this ladder's not real.
What are you smoking?
I don't
know. Oh no! Hello, woman fell down some stairs, we need help.
Saddest death in the world. She is okay. I'ma go and get it. Ain't no one alive who can't do it better. Don't mind the haters when they talk shit. Throw their insults right in the shredder. Just fuck it up, man. You killing this game. Body and mind so nice, the wood does it. Tripping on my words, butterflies. of my stomach. Baby, I'm not gonna say it.
Me, and I promise not to forget.
Very awkward situation,
you
know?
Like, even when things aren't the best, I'll be there. Even when shit hits the fan, I'll be there. Baby, don't forget.
Okay, I guess I'm gonna patch you up.
And
I'm gonna take you to the beach. Hello? Medics? Medics? Hello, anybody here? Medics? We are down there. Problem is they don't respond to my message. Yeah, kind of awkward. Miss Kaiba, okay, I should probably call him and say, Kaiba, don't forget me. And even if it's not the best, I'll be there. Even if shit hit the fence, I'll be
there.
Oh, yeah, I guess I summon him. Wow, that's awkward. Okay, let's save you.
He's gonna drown. What the fuck? How's he swimming underwater so long?
Stop doing this.
What?
Yeah, I'm gonna swim like that.
I mean, I'm dead.
No, I learned something. When you try to carry somebody and swim, you're drowning.
Oh shit.
Never do that again.
No means no. Is he swimming through his eyes? Oh, here they come.
They're coming.
Kaiba, don't forget me. I promise not to forget you. Hello, Ringo, you're the best. I love you, especially when you're super cute. I love you, Ringo, don't forget me, 'cause I promise not to forget you. Even when things aren't the best, they're the best. Even when shit hits the fan, there's no fan.
Okay, lay here, Pink. I'm gonna call EMS down, I guess. Okay, they're probably gonna react with the man with the hatchet.
My tattoo's missing. Oh.
Are you dead? Hello. If you're talking, I can't hear you.
棒，要学你给把牙扫棒。
I shouldn't have been able to answer the phone. I shouldn't have been able to answer the phone. How did I answer the phone? How did I answer the phone? How did I answer the phone while dead? Power gaming.
Oh my god. To the Shadow Realm again. Oh my god. Where are these stairs that you fell down from? Oh my god.
Goddamn stairs.
How did stairs produce that?
I don't know. Stairs are nasty.
Sure, let me put a bandage on your arm.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, let's get you.
Alright, I have to take this person to Billbox, okay? She'll be okay. How's it happened again, man? Hagging, okay.
Bleeding all over the place. These guys don't RP!
At least we're closer this time. Do you not see the sirens move? Excuse us, coming through.
I just messaged Buck. I was like, oh fuck, I should have been able to answer the phone. And he was like, minus one. You're
fucking pitting an ambulance.
He obviously doesn't want her to live in the back. Yeah. She wants you dead. You hear that? That local wanted you to die. But don't worry, we'll make it. We'll make it to the pillbox. You will live and prove that local wrong, okay? You listen to me. We'll make it and you will live. Will make it to Pillbox in time. Nancy will patch you up. You'll be a-okay. You'll make it out of this alive. That's all that matters.
I think their voice acting is good, but their actual RP is like, uh-oh.
Oh my god, is there more self-transporters?
Hey, looks like it.
Oh, it's Kaiba.
Oh, I gotta see what's happening inside.
Hello, what's going on?
Well.
You're the one in a minute.
Trail
boy. Oh, I got another one.
There you go, my friend. Talk to Nancy. Check him in, please.
Oh, people saw him.
I'll get the other one.
You're like, hey, it's Nancy.
Hopefully Nancy can fix you up.
Back up, fellas. I can't get him. Yo, what up?
Yeah, I know.
What? No, he just ran off.
Oh shit.
Yeah, it's so nice. I guess he assumed.
What's wrong? you get dehydrated from shitting in my asshole all day?
I don't know. I was trying to climb the ladder. But the ladder, it wasn't there. And suddenly, something struck me in my back. And
I'm about to strike you in your back.
Don't strike me.
And
in
your
back.
Front.
Or my front. Don't strike me. Okay, I'm so sore. What the fuck happened?
Why are you sore?
I don't know.
I'm the one that's been getting fucked all week.
Okay, but stop. But.
Stop shitting in my asshole, Bob.
I'm in the hospital, guy. I'm in the hospital, and I'm wrapped up in bandages.
Yeah, so oh, am I, so technically.
Guy, I don't feel so good. I don't feel so good.
Stop taking drugs.
What? I didn't. I don't. I stopped. I couldn't find any today.
I wanted to wind down, not deal with this bullshit.
Kaiba.
What?
Are you so scary whenever you say what?
What?
No, I don't want to say it. If I say it, you're going to walk away. What are you doing? Oh! Kaiba, I'm in a hospital bed!
Yeah, and somehow you are still shitting in my asshole.
Kaiba, my body.
Kaiba.
God.
Love it.
Frank have accident.
Yeah, and somehow she's still shitting in my asshole.
Yeah. Okay, you are safe, so it's good. So I think I'm gonna go fucking sleep because I'm fucking tired.
Fuck.
What the fuck?
My body. Oh, goodbye.
Okay.
Oh. Ow. Oh,
okay.
Ow.
Good night,
what the
guys.
Fuck was that? Oh, goodbye.
Later. Shit. Yeah, shit is fine.
I bet you it was Vin's fault that happened. You know,
it's
he's
like
carrying
dripping
a hatchet
out of my
around.
Asshole. There's so much in there.
Ew. Kaiba, shut the fuck up. That's gross.
That stuff shit in my
I'm
asshole.
Not. You're fucking nasty.
Oh, no.
That's
oh,
what?
Shit. Oh,
what?
Shit. Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Hello. Yeah, it's not bad. Well, it could be better, but you know.
Kaiba, it's so bad my fucking
oh,
tattoo's
yes,
gone.
New year.
I wonder who called him.
Yeah, pretty much.
Jesus, look at all this blood. Ah! Who didn't clean all this blood?
Yeah,
what the fuck?
Let's see a trail of blood and walk into it and slip over.
Blah.
Oh, you've got a gash in the back.
Pissed everywhere again.
Oh my god. Is he pissed everywhere again?
I just had to change clothes.
Jesus.
Jeez.
What is this? Whose blood is this? Why is there so much everywhere? Jesus.
I think that's yours.
Oh.
It's possible.
What happened?
Apparently you fell down some stairs and ended up with a big gash in your back.
Jesus. Maybe I land on a hatchet again.
Maybe.
Yeah, it keeps happening whenever I'm hanging out with Vin. Well, anyways, I'm gonna head out. Whoa!
Oh my god, would you stop?
And then why is there so much blood? There's so much.
Brother Jonathan.
Fine, I'll just leave this way.
Oh my god.
Jesus. Jesus.
Oh, you know I'm down. It just depends on if someone hits it or not. Because, well.
Blah. Hey, daddy.
I tell you.
You're gonna watch me shit in Kaiba's asshole now? Fuck.
Yeah, I'm usually awake. The start of tsunami. Sounds good. See you there.
I think I'm gonna head off
to... All right. Tomorrow, I'm either gonna be insanely rich or... I'm going to die.
Wait, what? Why?
Because I'm doing a job with the Vargos.
Oh, fuck. Why would you die? Are they gonna shoot cops? Allegedly?
Because... I mean... I wasn't just on the phone call with any Vargos. That's the guy that's the head of the Vargos.
Who?
Speedy.
Oh. Who the fuck is Speedy? Other than the head of Vargos.
Is that not enough?
How do you get your number?
Yeah, he is.
I mean, he gave me his number. Well, we exchanged numbers while they were taking us hostage.
Wait, that was Speedy?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
Oh, I've got my car.
Oh, then he did say he wanted you to do something with him, so.
Yeah, we already did that, and this is round two.
Oh. Hey.
Hey, I can't wait to go to prison again.
Kaiba.
What?
Do you need money or anything? How far away are you from your goal now?
If I look at my bank account, like 1.5 million, although I have 100k in dirty money.
Uh-huh.
And Jaeger owes me 50k and Gallus owes me 50k.
Oh.
So, like, 1.3 mil.
Oh. How much do you need?
1.3 mil than I have.
Oh.
I need 2 mil. 2 million.
Fuck.
Oh, don't fuck my money. I need 2 million.
Jesus. I only have 70k.
No, not Jesus. I need money. I need to be approved. Hello. I have no idea how to price these things. Not going to lie. Yeah.
I think I need a change, man. This clothes is all wet and covered in blood.
Yeah, that's probably doable.
Where the hell's my car? Why am I looking at my bank account?
Holy shit.
Hey Kaiba, can we go to the apartment?
Just before the fleek is opened. I think. Yeah.
Oh man, it's almost midnight. He's probably gonna go to bed now.
Yeah. Yeah, fuck, who knows. But, I mean, it's always around when, the fleek is reset. When they restock. It seems that way, yeah. Yeah. I got a stack of blues too. Yeah. Yeah, I can do a transfer. That sounds good. Alright, later, my man. Okay, I thought you said you wanted to go to the apartments.
Oh, sorry, I was texting somebody something. I'm gonna get my car from the apartment so you can go wherever you gotta go. Are you doing a thing or are you gonna go home? And we could do something.
I need to
after.
Make a bank transfer, that's it.
Oh. I guess I can grab my car and I'll follow you.
Alright.
Alright. Wait. I'm gonna change and then do it. Sorry.
Oh my fucking god.
We can meet at your house, actually. That's better, so you don't have to wait for me. We'll meet at your house. Meet at your house.
Bye.
Bye. I don't want to be inconvenient for him. Who is it? Cop? Is that a cop back there? Oh my god. That woman was so naked. What? Excuse me? You see that? What the fuck was that shit? Wait, cops know me by this description. I'll wear this later. I don't know, man. I'm paranoid. Look at all this shit. Oh, let's see. Maybe I'll pick it up and I'll give it to Kaiba. Oh, fuck. Look at this bright and beautiful car. See, it's so nice in the morning. I actually really like that livery other than the anime girl on it. The way it was painted looked really cool. Alright.
Alright, what do you want to do? Bitch.
Wait, are you on the phone?
No.
What the fuck?
What do you want to do?
Who are you talking to?
I'm talking to you, asshole.
What the fuck? Oh, okay. I don't know what I want to do.
Classic.
Well, we could grind. Get some food. Hang
out.
You. I don't know if I want to go to the VU yet. Wait, did you say grind at the VU? Wait, is there a new thing there?
No, but there will be.
Really? Like what?
I don't know.
Oh.
You
it's kind of boring
asshole.
In there, you know? Let's do some easy stuff and hang out.
Kind of boring.
It's boring to do dodo and stuff. What do you
want to
do?
Oh my god.
You want to ride a motorcycle and kick people like me and Vin were doing for the past 2 hours?
No.
It's fucking fun, though. You do it. Come on. It's fucking hilarious. What? What a guy about? No. Come on, man. You gotta do something fun. You don't want to just ride around aimlessly and have fun? Don't you want to do that anymore?
Motherfucker, I'm tired.
Oh, right, so you can't kick anything. What are you gonna do?
I've literally explained everything, my whole thought process to you.
You're just gonna sit around in a hot tub?
What do you wanna do?
Oh no, I just wanna fart around.
Oh my god. What does that even mean?
Just like, do fun stuff.
Farting in my asshole.
I mean, it might help bring some air bubbles in there so you're not so compact. No, just do some fun shit. What would you
like
do if
what?
You weren't like... Like, what would you do normally if you weren't like... Busting banks all day and being all serious and grumpy and angry and mean?
I mean, we could have been doing something and then you're shitting my asshole for like a whole hour.
I was dead. Or not really, I was down.
Okay. There was that time too.
Yeah.
I was talking about the other time.
Oh.
Why are you looking at your phone?
There's just a porn text.
A porn text?
Important. Did I say porn? I meant important. Important text.
Who's sending you porn?
Well, actually... Nah, this wouldn't count.
Flair.
No, it's not Flair. Wait, why do you think
it's
Flair?
Anyone would be Flair.
Why? He's so nice. He gave me $1,000 tip because I looked so nice when I was in uniform at FAP.
He gave you the tip?
Yeah. $1,000 worth.
I'm so fucking done.
Kaibo, no. No, Kaibo, you can't. Not yet, please.
God,
no, you can't.
You
can't.
Even ask me what you want to do and you
no!
just stand there.
No! You can't. You seriously can't. You can't. You please, Kaibo, you can't, please. Please, you can't.
Are you actually
going to
give me a suggestion?
You can't.
You can't.
You have to stay awake a little bit longer. You have to.
Again, are you going to actually give me a suggestion, or are you actually going to continue shitting in my
asshole? Let's go eat at a restaurant.
Why?
Just for a little while. Just, we gotta stay there for a little while.
Why?
Cause. I'm my own brand, my own company. It'll make you feel good, and I'm hungry. I'm so hungry. I'm starving. We need to get some. No, Kaibo, please! Please, Kaibo, please. Kaibo, please. Please, no, Kaiba, no, please, Kaiba, please, no, please, Kaiba, please, Kaiba, you can't, oh, fuck, Kaiba, please, you can't, please, Kaiba, you can't, don't leave, Kaiba, I'm serious, please, Kaiba, please don't leave, Kaiba, please, don't leave, Kaiba, please, you can't, You can't. Kaibo, please, you can't. Kaibo, please, you can't. You can't leave. Oh, my ass. Kaibo, stop. 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 Oh, shit, you're in Shadow Realm, yo! Oh, you can't do that! Oh! Kaiba, you're in Shadow Realm, you can't do that. Kaiba. Don't pee on me! Kaiba, why? Why would you? You're gonna regret this so bad. Kaiba, you're gonna regret this so oh my god. Kaiba, please! You're gonna regret it forever. You're gonna feel like the biggest piece of shit. You're gonna feel like the biggest piece of shit in the world. You are, Kaiba. You motherfucker. I'll kill you, man. I'll kill you instead. I won't really, though. running so fast I can't even comprehend everything I'm looking at. Please, please, you gotta stay. Just a little longer, please. Please, just go to a restaurant, eat some good food, sit down. Just sit down and eat some good food. Please. Please, Kaiba, please.
Why?
Because I can't tell you why. I can't.
What does that even mean?
You just gotta believe me. We gotta just chill somewhere for a minute. Or a few minutes. Kaiba, you gotta.
Can you stop being weird and stop shitting in my
please,
asshole?
Kaiba, please. Please. Just. Please.
Okay. I like how every time I say that, you just continue shitting my asshole even more.
Kaiba, please.
Like, my bowels are about to pop.
Well, wait, why don't you go to the bathroom real quick? Just give me a, just spend a little while pooping. You know, just pooping all, just
what
a while.
What the fuck
just
do
a little
you
while.
Want, woman?
Just a little while, Kaiba, just please. You just gotta wait, don't go to sleep yet, please. Please, 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 Kaiba, please, please, please.
Can
please,
you stop
please,
saying
please?
Please.
Please. Please. Don't go to sleep.
How the fuck are you so dense that you... Are you even listening to me? I just literally like, talked to a fucking brick wall.
Oh, Kaiba. Kaiba.
Fucking asshole.
Just stay awake.
Say something.
Oh.
Fucking asshole.
Kaiba, stop. Kaiba, you're going to regret this. You're
gonna
feel so bad.
This shit.
You're gonna feel so bad. You are, Bill. Forgive you.
Why is your only move guilt tripping?
I'm not. Yeah.
Use your fucking word.
Let's
woman.
Go eat somewhere. Let's go somewhere real quick. Please.
Oh my fucking god. You're seriously like.
Kaiba.
Like every fiber of my body just wants to fucking go to sleep right now.
No, you can't.
Because of
you
this
can't.
Bullshit.
You can't.
Then
Kaiba.
Say something.
I.
Stop saying the same fucking shit over and over and over and over and over and over and over again.
I... What the fuck was that? Did you see... Oh... Kaiba? Kaiba, no! Kaiba, no! Kaiba! Kaiba, please! Please don't tell me you just... Kaiba! Oh, no. 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 Kaiba. Kaiba, you're gonna regret this. You're gonna regret this. You're gonna regret this forever. For the rest of your life. You're gonna regret this. You're gonna regret everything you've done. You're gonna regret every single decision you've made. You are. You're gonna feel like the biggest piece of shit. In the entire world. And it's gonna be your fault. It's gonna be your fault. Kaiba. Why? Why? Kaiba. I'm sorry. Oh wait, we can meet at... Kaiba, I don't know why. I don't know why I keep doing this. I don't know why I keep... being treated like this. I just want you to like me, man. I don't know what's wrong with me. But eventually, maybe you'll like me as much as I like you. Someday. Someday. Oh, the HOA thing's gone. Oh. I'll be okay. Everything can only get better from here. Everything's as bad as it could be, right? Kaiba?
What?
Hey.
What?
Let's go, let's go to Rooster's. It's gonna open soon. We gotta...
Why are you fucking guilt-tripping me again?
No, I thought you...
What?
Let's just go, okay? I can't tell you why. We have to.
Why do we have to?
Because there's a... You'll be happy if you do.
Why is it always come back to guilt tripping?
It's not. It's not. I swear, you're not gonna feel guilty. You're not. You're gonna be super happy.
Yeah, here I am.
No. Go to the bathroom and take a big shit.
After you punch the shit out of me in my own fucking place.
I'm sorry. Sorry, Kaiba. I'm desperate. I didn't want you.
What does that even mean?
I didn't want you to leave yet. You couldn't. I'm so happy you woke up again, Kaiba. I'm so happy. Kaiba! Why? He came back. Oh shit. This place has to open up. It's gonna open up. We're gonna be chilling. We're just gonna be chilling and we're gonna wait. And then he's gonna give me the thing. And I'm gonna show it. Kaiba!
What?
Come on. I know you hate waiting. We just gotta wait a little while. Just a little while, please. Like, this place is gonna open. And we're gonna sit and we're gonna eat some amazing food, some ramen, and drink some tea. You know? And just relax a little bit. Just for a little while, just for a moment, okay? And then
And can then, I go to sleep? Why am I asking you permission?
Kaiba, you just gotta wait, please. You just gotta wait. You won't regret it. You won't regret it, Kaiba. I swear, you won't. It's just taking a long time. I can't. I'm sorry. It's taking so long. It's just. I'm sorry. It's gonna open soon. Just wait.
Sorry, just poking at, you know, trying to get some of that shit out of the asshole.
just a second.
Get it out of my fingernail.
Hey.
Yep. Be printing off your one of one here in a minute.
Oh,
where do you want to meet?
All right, so I'm at Rooster's, but Kaiba's also here, so we have to like do it subtly.
Okay.
Yeah,
give me a. Gotcha. All right, perfect. Well, I will be there.
All right.
Hey.
All right. Bye. See you soon. Okay. Just stay there, okay? Don't move. Stay right there, okay? All right, Kaiba. Don't move. Stop. Just lay back down. Oh, sorry.
Lay back down. I didn't fucking move.
Oh, I don't know. Just stay there. Hello. Hey, you're the guy with the cool suit. Hey, what's up?
What the fuck is going on here?
We're waiting to
stopping me from going to sleep.
No, we're gonna have a
against my will.
We're gonna eat some food when all Roosters right. opens very soon.
I think you might be able to go already.
Oh,
there's some people inside. Yeah.
Oh, okay. Oh, thanks. Okay,
go.
Can you order the food? Real quick, and then, you know. Can you go in and order the food real quick?
I want me to buy you food now.
I can pay for it. I can Venmo you, if you need.
Damn, you're not even gonna treat her.
No,
motherfucker.
It's... Motherfucker! No, it's just a casual eating out. It's not a...
Yeah, no, that's what I mean.
Yeah. Just a platonic dinner at Rooster's. My favorite restaurant.
Yeah, no, just a bite as friends, of course.
Yeah. Or as associates.
Oh, sorry, don't mind me. I was just looking for who the fuck asked.
Oh, fuck.
I don't think anyone asked.
Yeah, so go fuck yourself.
Oh, all right. Shit.
Gladly.
I mean, you do have a nice suit. If I had a nice suit, I'd probably fuck myself, too.
He sounds a bit pissed, huh?
Yeah, just a little bit. He's past his bedtime, you know. It's already been 21 minutes. He's pretty sleepy.
Oh, God.
Yeah. No worries, though. It's just kind of how he is.
Yeah, it's. What was his first name?
He's Geto Kaiba. He's a tsundere, you know, tsundere. They're not, you know, deep inside he's super nice and friendly, but you know.
Oh right,
just from
right.
You know, yeah, the first like 10 layers in, they're super moody and grumpy.
I was just looking at my employee app right here.
Is he your employee?
Looking at this remove employee thingy.
Oh, you're gonna see if he works there or something, or?
Oh no, he does.
Oh, I don't think he knows
that.
At the
Guild Hall.
Oh. I wouldn't remove him because Jaeger really likes him. Like.
That's all right.
A whole lot, and I think. please don't fire him. Please. I'm sorry. Please don't.
Wait, you don't have to apologize for him.
No, he's just cranky because of me. He's cranky because of me. I'm sorry.
What did you do to him?
I made him stay up late. He's really fucking sleepy. I just.
Yo.
Hey. All right. Do you want to put it, like on? Oh, okay. There we go. Hey. Let's see. Oh. Thanks so like much. It's so good. Oh my god. Thank you.
Hell yeah. Where is he?
Oh, thank you. There. He's inside the roosters being super moody because it's past his bedtime.
All right, let's go give him the thing.
I want to give it to him in private, because he'll get mad. Yeah, it's super private. Oh, okay. He's super grumpy right now. It's way past his beauty sleep, you know, his bedtime.
Can vouch.
Oh my god. Yeah, he just yelled at him, even though you're like a manager or something like that of the guild hall.
I don't even know what the fuck I do there, so.
Oh. Yeah, I think Kaiba might be like the number one employee.
Really?
Yeah.
For a store nobody fucking goes to?
Yeah, like he worked every single day at one point for like 8 hours. When
Holy
it was,
shit.
You know,
all right.
Busted off or popping off, you know? And then Jaeger like punched him and I was like, oh shit. And he was like, oh no, it's like a bonding experience punch. So, you know, Jaeger hurt his knuckle against Kaiba's face.
We do take cash tips, by the way, for our hard work.
Oh, you do?
Course.
Oh, how much?
But also make sure.
Do you think it's a good amount?
Whatever you want to give, man.
Oh shit.
SMPs to do. I'm fucking poor.
Oh. So you mean like, you know, like cash tips where $10, $20 is a lot, or you know,
in the city.
Oh, in a city. Ah, okay. I'll just give you a. Wait, let me see. How much money do I have left? All right, maybe. Okay, I can Venmo you 2K and I'll give you some later on.
Hell yeah, I appreciate that.
Yeah, no problem at all. Thanks so much. I like the.
No,
it's so good.
Like it. Make sure you suggest our work for other people, man. We're trying to get more commissions going. Hell yeah! Thank you so much. Appreciate you. You guys be safe.
I really appreciate it. Thank you.
You guys.
What you get him?
It was a custom painting of Blue Eyes White Dragon.
Ooh.
Yeah, Kaiba's favorite card. It's beautiful. It's like one of one. There's only one in the entire city.
God damn.
Yep. It's called Blue Eyes in the Sky. Alright, I'm gonna go give it to him. Don't watch! It's gonna be embarrassing.
I won't.
Yeah, please. And don't fire him. Please.
I won't.
Okay, thanks.
I heard the good stuff about him now, so.
Hey.
Oh.
You know that guy was about to fire you?
Oh yeah.
Oh, I can't put it on the table.
Yeah, give me a moment. How?
Can you not put stuff on the table?
How? Do you feel like a duck? Do you feel like making steaks? You're doing the car thing, I guess. But it seems you're not quite there yet.
Oh yeah, it's a building.
Oh my god, I was literally gonna go sleep. But yeah. Very soon.
Also,
should tell me earlier. Your sleep schedule's so weird.
See you over there.
Yeah, in a second. Yeah, I'm busy being held against my will. Long story. I also don't even understand the story, so hopefully 10 minutes.
Wait, what the fuck?
Oh, since you.
Wait, what?
Why are you being held against your will here? Who's holding you?
I don't know. Ask Pong. She won't tell me.
It's a secret.
What's going on, Pong?
It's a secret.
Where's the homie now? I owe her 36k.
Oh.
Huh?
Yep. Well, 34k, but 36k because interest.
Wait, is that you? I didn't even recognize you. Yep. What the fuck?
Yep, that's minus 200. So I owe you 3,400, 800.
Oh, shit. Thanks for the drink. That's a 36k drink? Wait, what happened? I'm so confused. Alright.
Here's your food, asshole.
Aw, thanks. Aw, God, my eyes. Oh, no. Okay, there we go. There we go.
I'll let you know when we're done, whatever the fuck this is.
Alright, give me just a moment. I'm preparing something. Okay, I'm also gonna send it to him. Alright, I have to rename it. Because it's called Blue Eyes in the Sky. Alright, So, we should probably, or did you eat your food and everything? You're all good?
No.
Alright, let's eat and relax a little bit. And then, I can, we could go somewhere. We could go in the car. Because, you know, the car is safe. It's not safe in a building, you know, for
safe.
Something.
Mm-hmm. It's safe out here. What are you guys trying to do?
No.
Fuck?
I gotta...
What are you guys trying to do?
I gotta, you know, setting things on the ground are extremely,
What? You can just set it on the table.
You can? Not on this table, right?
Yeah, you can.
What?
Oh, you can't, closer. You can't.
Yeah, you can't.
You can't on this table.
Only in a uwu table.
Yep.
Yeah.
Why? What are you guys setting on the table?
Fuck if I know.
Something really, really, really special.
Something that,
oh man, of course,
is worth
for some
me
reason my
sleepover.
Eyes are fucked up, of course. So maybe it's better in the car, and maybe also showing it off is better in the car. Something we're gonna do in the car.
What?
All right, let's go to the car.
Fuck?
Is she trying to suck your dick? Like, what's going on?
No.
I have to turn off my eyes.
You definitely want to have your eyes open for this.
You, okay? This.
Wait,
is
Santa, if you want, you can come too.
Up.
Ooh, Bucket's eyes are open. Oh! Oh, jeez.
Oh,
sorry.
God, I almost hit you.
Yeah, sorry.
Are you okay?
Yep, I'm okay.
Okay, good.
Oh, my God. Alright. Rewax, thank you for the subscription! 5 months in a row. All right, nobody look in this glove box. Okay, first.
King.
No, don't look, don't say anything. Don't say if you look. Okay. Kaiba, first, I need you to check your email real quick.
King,
what the fuck? You sending me nudes?
Oh my god.
It's even better.
Better than nudes.
Highly unlikely, but go ahead.
What right,
Kaiba.
The fuck?
Now look in the glove box. You like it? Kaiba?
He's rubbing his legs.
Kaiba?
He's scratching his head. I see movement. This feels like an intentional donut wall. I think he's donut walling you. Yeah.
Don't wall me, Kaiba.
He's jerking himself off. He's jerking it. Oh my god, those are long, efficient.
What?
Efficient strokes.
He's,
yes.
Oh, geez.
Oh my god. This man is an Olympian. His arm doesn't get tired. He's very practiced. He just sucked his own dick.
Kaiba,
literally just... He potter grooved his own dick. He's tipping Kaiba, He's edging. He's edging. He's edging.
Oh my god.
Izawara.
Kaiba.
I'm gonna...
Whoa. You like that?
All right, now my turn. I want to see.
You like that? You like what I gave you?
Oh my god.
It's the only one in the entire world. The only one in existence.
Yo.
Yeah, I got it for you.
Yo, that's so sweet. That's so cute. I'm gonna leave now.
Aw, thanks. It's took about a week. A week to make.
A week?
Yeah. I didn't do it. I don't have any artistic talent. But I got it commissioned just for you. It's the only one in the entire world. Just like you. What do you think?
I saved out.
Huh? The painting?
What?
You could keep it. It's for you. Soon, TM, you'll be able to actually hang up paintings in your home. And it's a painting that you'll be able to hang anywhere in the house. I don't know when it's going to be, but, you know, it'll be kind of like in the gallery where you just hang up a painting. This item, this painting, you can do that. But, you know, not yet. But I think it'd be nice, so whenever you come home after a long day, you know, there'll be something there. That's super nice for you.
Is it replaceable?
No, like, it's one of a kind.
If I keep this in my pockets and some fucker robs me.
Oh, I don't know, actually. It's a one of one. It was taking a long time to get printed out, you know, and set up just right. That's why, you know, I had to keep you awake. I'm sorry. But, you know, like, I also have, like, you know, it's not the original copy, but it's, you know, it's a photograph print of the painting in your emails. You could use it whenever you want. It belongs to you. You could even, like, you know, show it to other people if you wanted. If you ever opened your eyes and wanted to show it off, you can, because you own it.
Ah.
Yeah.
I need to change my pants.
Yeah, let's go home then. We could put it in the stash and keep it super safe, you know. That's also why we should probably go home.
You want me to put my pants in the stash?
No, I mean the painting.
Oh.
The pants, Yeah.
Oh shit.
Huh.
Maybe give Santa his thing.
Oh right. I guess tell him to meet at the house so you could change your clothes.
I need to give you a racing dongle.
Give me a racing dongle? Wait, give him a racing dongle? Wait, what?
Now I'm the asshole.
What do you mean? You're not an asshole, Kaiba. You didn't know.
Oh my god. Oh my. I mean, I know.
So, for those who don't know, I got a custom painting. Oh, you guys kind of saw it very briefly. But here it is, close up. You also get to keep this PNG. So this isn't the original. It's like, the original is much bigger. So,
you did not.
It belongs to me. Or it belongs to, I guess, Kaiba now. Or it belongs to me and Bucket. Oh, it's not opening. But yeah, it's the original. So he can use it in his stream and all that shit. You can use it in the stream. And it has like the texture and everything and signature. He can use this in his stream or whatever. He actually owns this thing. And now he has the item. That's like a one-of-a-kind item.
Can you pull out my car?
In-game. Oh, sorry. Sorry, I was thinking about the painting. All right, there you go. Oh, yeah, maybe put it in your car just in case.
Wait, why do we need to go to the Roosters?
I had to meet, so it was painted by Oswald as a original painting. And I wanted to subtly meet with him to print it out. He had to print it and
Wait, what do you mean? Wait. Who? Huh?
Oswald Tinkerman? Or not Oswald. I don't know why
He's
I said Oswald.
Dead.
Sorry, Damien Tinkerman. Damien Tinkerman. Sorry, I was thinking about the dolls and stuff that he makes. It's called Oswald. Yeah, Damien Tinkerman. He made that painting. I commissioned it to him on the 31st. Hey. That's why I've been kind of short on... hello? Kaiba, you... You okay? Huh? Kaiba?
Why,
What? What do you mean? What do you mean, why?
You know, I only fuck dragons,
Huh? Yeah, I know. I know the picture's not for it's not like a sexy
what the fuck?
I told him to make blue eyes look cool. I thought he looks shooks.
What the fuck
looks
is this
cool.
Asshole?
Huh? Yeah, I only fuck dragons. But yeah, I thought you'd like it. Cause
yeah.
He's just like getting stuck in a thing.
I haven't moved.
Kaiba?
No, you're not.
He's just running around. Oh my god. No, oh, we all need a Pung in our lives. Oh! That's the first nice thing you've ever said, Dombey. Oh shit. Hey. Yeah, sorry for interrupting whatever you guys were gonna do. What? You have a katana!
Oh, no, it's okay.
You have the
I'm
same
sorry.
Katana
what the
that Jaeger has. Did you meet the samurai too?
I don't know why this is on my back, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh.
It just appeared.
The fuck?
I don't know what this is.
Stay still. Please.
Yep. It's not even
Hands
in
right
my...
Now.
Okay.
This is a great selfie.
Yo, I don't know why I have it. I'm not gonna lie. You see it? Oh, I want my $500, man. $576. All the money I have, minus 5,000 in the bank. Don't even think about it, you slut.
Why do you have a... What is this card? How'd you get this card?
I don't know. I got it from Small Creations. Free card.
Can you give me one?
This? You can have this.
Hey. Dude, Kaiba's getting so many nice things today. Holy shit. You got that card and a painting.
There you go.
the way
why the fuck do I have
card?
This on my back? I don't understand.
I don't know, dude. You look badass, though.
I know.
I took a selfie.
God. Yes. Oh, what's
I wish I had it.
Us Jaeger.
Yeah, Jaeger also has one. Jaeger, he got it from a wandering samurai.
I think I need him to take it off my back, you know what I mean?
Oh.
Yeah, I think this is gonna get me killed.
Yeah, people are gonna really wanna take it from you. Yeah, people are gonna rob you.
I don't know why I have this on my back.
It's so cool though. I want one.
I know.
No, I don't even know how I have it. Alright, well, time to go flex at the rooster. Have a call,
hell yeah.
Guys.
Where it's nice and safe.
By the way,
yep.
The Vago said apparently I'm doing the vault with them tomorrow.
Okay. Sounds good to me. Hopefully you get away, man.
Yeah. Yeah.
Bro, we've been taking so many L's. I think I've like at least spent like 60k in L's in this past week. It's crazy.
Oh wait, yeah. Is that why you
well 90k?
Oh, wait, I'm not gonna say anything.
Including you know, including your 30s.
Yeah, the 30k.
Although I didn't.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, 30
did
no, it's 30 it's 34. It's 34,800.
Oh, hey, you picked.
And,
yeah.
I did hit
you
a
don't have to round
I finally
it all the
got a fucking W. So
wait, really?
I have some reds.
Oh.
With the Italians.
Oh, with Tony with an I.
Yeah, a little bit ago. My blue.
They're super
so
cool.
My reds.
Fuck, man.
So we have.
Thanks
reds
for the milk tea, by the way.
Of course, booba milk tea.
Booba so milk tea, yo.
Yo, honestly.
I love boobas.
Okay, I'm gonna go to this restaurant, Mike.
Have fun.
Later, Santa. Okay, so now I feel like I bought ramen for no reason.
I guess you could eat it tomorrow. I actually ate it because I was actually really hungry.
I could have given you food.
Oh. Well, I mean,
guess.
I want ramen. Because it's a special occasion. I feel super lucky.
Which reminds me.
I'm always lucky when I'm with
you, I need
you,
to change
Kaiba
my pants.
Oh, right.
Or maybe I should just go to sleep like this.
Is that healthy?
Yeah, I'm sure I'll be fine.
Wait.
Maybe I'll sleep on your bed. It'll be fine.
What? Don't sleep in my bed like that. Yeah, no problem, my friend. Always what? My bed's only a one-person bed, though. Oh my god. Guy, but it's only for one person though. There's what? And the room's kind of drafty because there's no door. You know, you're not gonna like sleeping on that bed. Kaiba.
What?
Why? Are you, what?
Are you
know,
about to stop me from going to bed again?
Okay. Sorry. Go ahead and sleep in my bed. I don't mind. I don't mind. We have to lock the door. What? Well, if you're gonna sleep on my bed, then I wanna sleep against the wall, because I don't wanna fall off.
What?
What? Well, it's my bed! What, you want me to sleep in your bed? That's weird. You know, you mean, even though your bed's bigger, but, you know. It doesn't have, you know, my bear.
I'm just gonna dry my pants by rubbing them against the floor.
You're like a snake. You're just a snake going into my room. What happened? What? You. Yeah, in the future, you know, that painting there, it could be a Blue Eyes painting instead. It'd be super cool, it'd be right over your bed. Hey. He's leaving a trail. What if he's wearing his pants? Kaiba. What? You like the painting though, right?
Huh?
You...
Oh yeah, the painting.
Yeah. That's why that one time, you know, I was making sure that, like, you know, because I asked you... I asked you if you really, really liked Blue Eyes, like, if Blue Eyes was your favorite, and... Kaiba, are you listening? But yeah, I asked if Blue Eyes was your favorite, you're like, oh, it's the strongest card, so it's your favorite. So, you know, I just wanted to make sure, you know, so you like the painting, you know? Because I know you like Blue Eyes a lot, and, you know, I just wanted to give you something that you'd like as much as I like you, you know? He's just sitting there like, yeah. I'm glad you like it. I'm sorry I made you stay up so late. Hey, Bucket, thank you for the raid. Kaiba, are you okay? You okay?
I would not be okay.
I don't know, I've never seen you act like this.
Sleep deprived. Sure you have.
Oh, right, yeah. Oh, shit, it's been like 49 minutes. Probably you should go to sleep. I'm sorry I kept you awake. I'm sorry. just a second. I forgot I was saying.
Huh?
Oh, right. Kaiba, I'm sorry. I can't. Kaiba, I'm sorry. Give me a second. I'm sorry. Give me a second. Kaiba, I'm sorry I kept you awake for so long. I just wanted to make sure. I just wanted to make sure you got it, you know, because Damien has a weird schedule, you know, and he usually wakes up later than this. But when he told me he finished the painting and showed me, you know, a photograph of the final results in my email, I asked him to, you know, arrive a little earlier. You know, so I'm sorry about that.
Speaking of finishing things.
Yeah.
And arriving a little earlier.
Uh-huh. Yeah, speaking of...
You're gonna watch.
Give me a second. That's kind of a licking like... What do you mean? Watch one. It's just a painting, Kaiba. This isn't Harry Potter.
What?
What?
Ah.
What? What?
Do you want to snort some meth? It's going bad.
What? No! We can't! That's not good for you, man. It's gonna make you crazy.
It's going bad.
Yeah, I know.
What else are you gonna do with it?
You just
left it there this whole time.
It's just gonna let it rot away. Hey.
You're gonna let it rot away now, Stash?
Yeah.
You could have let it rot away anywhere. But it's thrown in the ocean in a dumpster.
No, it was because it's Mono's gift.
Oh.
Oh, you missed it, Foz. Well, Kaiba just fucking, like, jizzed in the fucking
gift,
car.
I mean...
Yeah.
You know what he would want?
What? He'd want me to not throw it away. At least. Oh my god, he's gonna fucking snort it. Right?
What the fuck?
What? You okay?
No.
My
god, I snort this. And we spoke mad.
Don't go, it's not. You can't do that, man. You're gonna go crazy. You're gonna become addicted. You're gonna become addicted.
I couldn't even if I wanted to, because this is some bullshit.
Oh. Whoa. Wait, really? Really? Are you sure? Why can't you?
Aw, shit.
What the? You missed. Wait, really? It's fake.
What do you mean it's fake?
No, I can't. You can't do anything to it.
Yeah, I know. That's what I just said.
The fuck?
Why do you have to explain it to me, Alvador? I literally just explained it to you.
Is it because it's too poopy?
I don't fucking know. Maybe I need a meth pipe.
Oh!
Why was that an oh for you?
I don't know, because I remember that one time you said you had one. Smack that ass! Oh, is that what he was gonna do? I didn't even notice! Really? Dude, that's so dumb. We're just gonna put this...
Hey,
just,
bong.
Just wasted.
Hey, Bong. Hey, Bong. Hey, Bong.
Hey,
guy.
Okay, what's up? What's up? What's up?
Hey, Bong.
Hey, Kaiba.
Hey, Bong.
Hey, Kaiba.
Hey, Bong.
Hey, Kaiba.
Did you see those materials in there?
Oh, yeah. I can go sell them
sell
tomorrow
them.
If you want.
They are yours.
I guess I can,
Well, they're mine.
Huh? Ow, what the fuck? Did you? What the? What? Ow! What the fuck? Did you just smack my butt and Kaiba? Did you smack me in the butt? Kaiba? Hello? Kaiba? 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 Is he still- did he log off? Oh, you guys don't know. What the hell is of all the dabs? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Kaiba? Well, now I can do this in peace. so weird. He just like logs off abruptly. And where are my pajamas? Is that the bite of 87? Dude, I miss old Five Nights at Freddy's. Like 1, 2, 3, those are so good. I like the third one a lot for some reason. I think, okay, wait, you are re-logging? Oh my god, I'm about to log off! I was just about to log off. No meta. Good night, Los Santos, fuck you. Can I explain the lore? A Five Nights at Freddy's? To murder me? Why? What did I do? You're the one who slapped me in the butt. More Yerpy. Woo, bang. Thought you're gonna murder Pong in bed. But yeah, so you can use so that blue eyes image, the blue eyes in the sky, you can use it as whenever you want. Like, you can use it in your stream and shit, because it's a one of one, and we own it. I guess you own it, and I own it. I guess I own it, but I give you permission to own it as well, to use it as well. And for those who didn't see... Do-do-do-do-do. Here it is. Da-da-da! Da-da! Open the original. But yeah, if you guys ever want commissions by him, either in game if possible, or you know, IRL. Oh no, it's okay. He didn't give a shit. He actually leaked. He leaked his email because I was like, "Oh, can you text me your email?" And he showed me like his whatever. And I was like, "Oh, should I close my eyes?" And he was like, "I don't give a fuck." But. Yeah, so, oh wait, the original. Yeah, so you can use it however you like. Yeah, isn't it so nice? Look at that. So people can use it and stuff like that. Well, you guys can't, of course. But, you know, me and Bucket, we're allowed to use it however we like. And then in-game, that item, it should be one of one. He emphasized a lot that it's one of one. You better not use it! Stop that! Nope. No using. Yeah, that's the canvas effect I asked for. Yeah, so the original that he had done was, he did, this one. And then he was like, oh, I'll texture it. And, you know, and I was just like, oh, it looks good, but it feels like there's a lot of white space. So, I guess, I was like, you could have the tail coming off. But I don't know how long Blue Eyes' tail actually is, because even the card, it's kind of hard to tell. And then even, like, models and stuff, it's, like, kind of hard to tell. So he used these as reference. So he kind of did a mix. For the wings, he did a mix of the card along with models and stuff. And then, you know. So the original was like, ah, it looks good. And he was like, I'll texture it. And I was like, can you add, like, a canvas texture? So it looks like it's actually, like, the canvas, like, painted on. And so he added the texture and he moved the light to kind of change the focus and fix up the white space. I think it's really good. Like, that, it's like so beautiful. It's so nice. He did an amazing job. It was really nice. I'm really happy. Yeah, and then he made the item. Like, the item is... Oh yeah, the item's so fucking sweet! Yeah! One of one, blue eyes in the sky. A gift for Kaiba from B. It's so sweet! It's so fucking sweet! So I wanted to make sure that, like, when Kaiba gets this image, he can also look in the email and see it. Yeah, right next to the meth. Why can't we take the meth? What is wrong with it? Is it too worn out? Is that why? I was actually waiting for him to take the meth a long time ago. I kept thinking he was going to take it, it was just going to disappear, and I'd be like, where did it go? I don't know why I have this. Vin, like, left this in my fucking glove box. I need to put some stuff back in my glove box. Oh my god, if I perma tomorrow... It's kind of funny, though, because Kaiba's just like, why? Why? I'm only sexually attracted to dragons. Why you make me confused? I caught that. I caught it. Let's see, I'm gonna put this in my car real quick. And now I'm gonna go bid. Oh man, but it was so like, holy shit. Cause he was in the middle of a meeting. And he's like, when I finish my meeting, I can, oh, I have work receipt. I have one receipt, whatever. I'll do it later. But he was like, yeah, I'm in a meeting right now. After my meeting, I can talk to you. Aw, oh, man. That stuff I'm gonna eat. He's like, after the meeting, I can meet with you. And I'm just like, oh my god. I'm just like, can you meet, like, at a restaurant somewhere? Or, like, can we meet somewhere? And he was like, oh yeah, give me a second. I'm on my way. Give me a moment. La 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 la. And I'm just like, where'd all this come from? What the fuck? Who put this here? What the fuck? Eh? Someone gave me this. I don't know. But that's nice. I have an extra repair kit. What the fuck? It's like reverse robbery. I was attraction to B-Arc. Not like this! Not like this! She did it by being sentimental and romantic rather than being a tsundere back. See, Vin? See? See, I told you that wouldn't work, Vin. See, I told you. He's a tsundere. You can't fight tsundere with tsundere. You can only fight tsundere with cheesy, lovey-dovey stupid stuff. Oh, shit. I didn't know it was a full thing. What the fuck? OBB! Wait, what? Oh my god! Oh my god, the MCA police, shut the fuck. You know, I don't know how to talk to you anymore because you kissed me and then you said you didn't remember. I don't know how to talk to you anymore. Wait, let's see what I got. I bet it's gonna be an X. Eugene. Oh, that's good enough. It's Grandpapa. Alright. Now we got lots of food and I'm not hungry anymore. Alright, this is my own. Yeah, mine. These are all mine. My food. My food stash. My drugs. My grandpapa. Wait, I still have these brownies. When did I get this? Why did I have so much food? I thought I had nothing. Jesus. Oh my god. Like, my entire pocket is food. Alright, I'll sell these later. Or maybe he just wanted to look at my booty. Who kissed who and when? It was during a off-stream thing on Wolfie's birthday. B got drunk and kissed Wolfie on the cheek, and Wolfie made a big-ass deal about it. Fucking grinder. Grinding food, hell yeah. Alright. Boom. Wait. Give me a second. Boom. Good night, Los Santos. Fuck you. Alright. Alright, it's the end of today's stream. Let's see who we're gonna raid. I appreciate you guys watching. I hope the ending was super cute. It was super cute. It could have been really sad, actually. If I have a feeling chat might have told Kaiba to come back. Oops. Boop. Give me a second. We'll be right back. Ringo, wait, Ringo, you already went to the bathroom, you bitch. You already went to the bathroom. Why are you being all whimpery? Is it because I said, who are we going to raid? Who are we going to raid, ring, ring? Raid daddy. Yeah, he needs the views. Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, if we could get a thousand more views, or not thousand, 6 point, we get 100 more views. Almost 100 views, he could get to 6.9. Oh, shit, you guys. Ringo! Hey, Ringo, go lay down there. Go lay down there. Go lay down. There you go. Stay there. Alright. We could raid... Oh, wait, let's raid... Oh my goodness. We can raid, Let's raid, Tony. We saw Tony very briefly today. Jaden's getting more views. Yay. Now I'm not rating him. He should be rating me. All right, let's do Tony. Cuz Tony we hung out with him briefly and he also wait, Kenji's awake? Wait, we can raid Kenji? All right, let's see. Good idea, Gavin. Also, all right. How is it written? It's like K3N. Ah, there it is. Hey. He's working at Sakura, that fucking grinding, bad man. But yeah, hope you guys enjoyed today's stream. And I'll see you guys tomorrow. Tomorrow will be Wednesday. So that's my last day of vacation. Thursday I'm going to start working again, so there's going to be a lot of interruptions and shit. I streamed for 14 hours today. Holy shit. We'll see how that goes next time. I'll see you guys next time. Bye-bye. Awa-awa. Check Discordian. What? What? Check Discordia. Check Discordia. Where? What? Who? What? Where? Is it this? No. Is it this? Instead of always shooting skate line, how about just picking up and carrying him back home? Is that what he wants me to look at? What the fuck? What the fuck? Is that what? Is all right? Thanks, guys. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed today's stream back in